Well, well, well. Follow your line.
Thank you. Go ahead and hit that. Yeah!
You want to carry it like a freaking lance?
I can't handle anything else. Like, this is already too much.
He's for stimming.
Me to handle. My arms get all tight. I start sweating.
This is just like coach, dude. You're fine. Come on. Though. Come on. Let's
dude,
crush
it's
it.
Like impossible to stop. I can only turn left like Zoolander.
I'm not an omni turner. You're good. I was too close.
Let's check him out.
He told me to follow you because he didn't want to be embarrassed on camera.
But you guys went this way.
Fine. I'm down to go wherever. I just want to get some video of this.
This will be a good open. There you go. Oh yeah. That was that outside foot again.
He's not an ambi turner.
I feel good right now. Yeah.
Take your time, Ryan. I don't want to take you to the ER as well. Moving. There you go. Yeah, this snow is nice right now. It's too easy. It's too easy. You're prey. Just aim it down! Yeah! You're moving! I can see that. What do you say, the inner foot?
Yeah, so like the back foot is kind of like the brake.
Yeah.
And you have to push on the inner foot. Yeah, slow down when I turn left. But when I turn right, for some reason I just like can't cut in to slow down.
Maybe you're mentally blocking it.
I think it's something about like how I snowboard. I always want to push my left foot down.
I know riding switch for me is always like uncomfortable.
Dude, it's just so hard. I'm like exhausted.
That's funny.
Is that thing filming me right now? You can see me? That's crazy.
Yeah, it goes everywhere. It's a 360
camera. I thought I was gonna die.
You were moving.
Yeah, and it's like, I don't know how to slow down. It's scary as fuck. I feel like a little kid.
You're doing great. If push comes to shove, you just fall on that non-dominant side.
Yeah.
He said you can pretty much never catch that front edge. Dude, I felt like a shark. I was like, dun it, dun it, dun it, dun it, dun it, dun it, dun it. Let's go. Moving. Go. Yeah.
Yeah, try it.
This one right here?
Yeah!
Yeah! I'm here with an analytical breakdown of what happened with the board. So it looks like it's pretty fucked. She's been through years of abuse, you know? Sometimes
Sometimes you get into something and you want out, and you know you want out, and everyone around you knows you want out, but she's lived a good life. I tried to epoxy the board, but it doesn't look like it's going to make it another season. What's your take? You can do it, but it's going to be a split board and not on your own accord.
And it's not getting me up any backcountry trails.
All right, let's rip and ride. Market recap. What happened?
We came out on a Friday, empty. Nobody's here. You should have been here. And then it filled up because the snow softened up. I tried to tell him that if we get there at 10, it's gonna be icy and it's not gonna be that fun. And lo and behold, the first 3 or 4 runs we did weren't that fun.
It was actually pretty nice.
But now that the sun came and it softened up the snow, it's actually pretty awesome.
So give me a rundown. What happened with your board?
Someone broke it. Someone took my board and they ran it over with a dump truck.
It was probably the MAGA Republicans.
It was probably the fucking libtards.
Oh. Wrong side of the story.
What I meant to say was the Chinese. No, the Russians.
Okay. We'll cut that.
Iranistinians.
Okay. So his board snapped. So this is our last run of the day. Due to obvious reasons.
I got a new one at home, though.
It's because he's sponsored.
I got fresh meat.
Sponsored by Mama.
Sitting at home. Mama still don't pay for shit, except for cars.
But she could. That's a big one.